I guess so. I have today I want to show you how to go and register your software in case you bought a third party or you have a third party tablet like myself, and how to basically register your software, your SurveyMaster software on the new tablet. Ooh, that was too loud. Anyway, I'm recording the screen for you, so when I'm looking at it. So first of all, you're gonna start the SurveyMaster, and you're gonna click the three-dot menu on the top left, and you go to software registration. And in the software registration, you're gonna click on unregistered, which will give you the software version and machine code. You have to submit this machine code to your dealer, and the dealer will generate the QR code. So then you just hit register, and under registration you have registration code and notes. Registration code, then you can click on a little icon, and then you're gonna allow to use the camera. And now I'm gonna scan the QR code, so it already registered the code. There are some notes where we can put a email or phone number, so I'm just gonna type in my email, info@prositeconsulting.ca. Almost 99% of the time when you get a tablet from me, it's gonna be already registered, updated to the latest and greatest version. Now I'm gonna hit OK, data loading, and now as you can see, it's showing a permanent code applied. So then we can basically now start using all the functionality which we have on the tablet itself. Well, I hope this helped, and we'll chat next time.